Hello, I'm Soham's mother. So this month's topic is marriage and diabetes. What I observed in our type 1 family that there are many couples who are happily married and leading a happy married life. Also, there are some drawbacks, but like some marriages also we have seen in this type 1 family which could not go ahead. But then that's that in we can see in non-diabetic people also about the marriages and the breakups. But here the bonding, type of bonding the couples have and the relation with each other, it's an excellent. And in fact the diabetic people, they are more organized, more healthy and leading a very healthy life, which actually non-diabetic should also lead such a life. So marrying a diabetic person is actually you're leading a healthy life too. And we have seen lot of families here living happily married. So it should not be an issue. So people, they are lucky to have such partners who are who take care of their own family too and also of themselves. Thank you.